First, put some peanut butter onto the middle of your apple slice. Then, place down the blueberry. Put your other slice of apple on top. And then, use some peanut butter to draw some fun shapes up top. And that's how Truffle made his crunchy castanets in 1 minute. Crocamole.